this business is owned by the Chow Chow Food Services. We're gonna partner with we try to develop new brands in order to sell it to the Filipino market. So we're talking about now the Overrice brand. So what is Overrice? Overrice is a technically a Western Mediterranean cuisine of food came from New York. It was developed in America. The history goes way back in our young years. Because me and my business partner, we all together, we're cousins. We grew up in the same village, technically neighbors, because we lived the streets, next to each other. Then one of our partners, Chef Lester, he is my business partner's high school friend. The story of Overrice came about when we went to New York last year because my cousin was graduating from the New York Film Academy. He stayed there for around 10 months. He tried to study film, master in film. I had the pleasure of visiting him in New York, and when we were there, we tried to enjoy different kinds of foods, like for example, the Western Korean in New York. And actually, because New York is developing a lot of different cultures, we tried to enjoy different kinds of it. When we went back here, we tried to think of what piece of New York can we bring into the Philippines and try to make it a good experience it the comfort food of town, because there's a lot of comfort food that the Filipinos haven't tried yet. So basically what we try to envision is to bring some of the popular foods here, not only to the upper class people, not only to the people who has the money to spend, but also to the people, to the general mass of the Filipino. Say for example, our menu, we believe that it's relatively budget friendly. It attacks the demographics of the CNB markets. Because our dream is we try to, make it coherent with the vision of making it democratic to all Filipinos that we offer. Halal street food is comfort food, and all Filipinos are, well, everyone should try it.
You said halal.
Yeah.
So what differs over rice, other halal rice stalls, the halal yours?
Halal is our version of halal is.
Yeah, what's the difference?
We try to make it deep in our roots, deeply rooted in Europe, but some about of our Filipino twist. See, for example, the beef kebab dog. Beef kebab dog is purely our own creation.
In what way?
Kebab dog is in a way, it's the comfort food of Filipino is the hot dog. And also in Europe, there's some bread. It's a hot dog. Why not mix a little touch of the concept of the hot dog and put it into like a halal inspired kind of street food? Yeah. So, and for me, though, it's like if you're eating hot dog, it's the beautiful breakfast. And if
there's a bell, when
it's well for us, there is a bell when you say, oh, it's hot dog, and there's a new one, it's a bell.
Yung mga ingredients nyo, essentially like the condiments, the spices.
We actually have our suppliers, and we say it's premium. We try to supply
imported
it. It's a known brand. Technically, they import it here. We buy it directly from the suppliers, but it's an imported brand. It's a well-known brand. You can see the foods here inside the product.
Actually, yung mga ano nyo,
sa menu,
ano yung pinaka best seller when it comes to
Overrice, the Gyro? Actually, we believe that everything is Overrice, but the one, the usual culprit of getting the umusong kami ng supplies every time is the beef Overrice. Although chicken is now actually gaining traction, because in the Filipino sense, if you compare if beef and chicken is the same price, people would opt to go to the beef. Although the preparation and the costing is almost similar, because we try to, the process of making that chicken is as expensive as that of the beef. And everything here is freshly made by hand, by us actually. So, our operating hours is from 11 a.m. till 10 p.m. it's located at Lowland Arcade. It's in between SM Blue Residences and Petron. So it's in the QC Marikina area, which is technically growing to be a food hub of a place. Then our promos, every Tuesdays we have our takeout Tuesdays. If you buy in our takeout counter, you'll get the free drink. And in the future, we're trying to build up our delivery system and building up the takeouts. And you can expect in the future that we will have more takes, as I just kindly take out of our Facebook page and our Twitter and Instagram. Use everything is there. It's OverXPH, at OverXPH.